I'm a criminologist with over 20 years' experience of working with police forces, fire services, local businesses, residence groups, and with police and crime commissioners and councils of every political persuasion to reduce crime, reduce antisocial behaviour, support victims, and deliver safer communities. A vote for me on May the 6th will bring professionalism, a strong work ethic, and over 20 years' experience of exactly the kind of skills that are needed in the commissioner's role.